What a wonderful idea. And that's such a lovely idea. Visionary. She had me on her show, and she said when one of her guys came out and she saw the power and the importance of this message that I'm going to share with you. So I'll never forget you for that. Thank you for inviting me. And year of John's bodily life, we both started having a premonition We go to Italy on a slight vacation. Thank you. Transdimensional grief method shows you how to become more proactive and raise the stakes in your relationships. And I show you how to bring the signs to life and use them to facilitate a back and forth conversation. So I'm going to give you an example now of the difference between staying trained and where you're going to take you and using the signs of pain. Just drop the phone in both of us. a death sign, not a conversation or dialogue. Okay? Now, as a whole, if the person in my office name or data desperately needs to reconnect, we tell them a story about the sense of sanity and how sad all this is for me that day. We say, "I hear someone begin to speak to me through thought induction or mind melding." And then say, "I wish I could give you roses." With that, which is pops up on the page, it says, "I love roses." He says, "But Jamie, I'm a hillbilly. I don't know no Italian." Thank you. home, her husband started pounding down my door with a message for her. He said, "Tell her, I said, "Breathe." It feels like this. do something drastic. So I shouted, "Breathe, girl!" And she went, "Ah!" I stared at her. We have the other end of the spectrum, somebody who had unfinished business and relentless grief as a result. Years later, she's still grieving. Time doesn't heal her wounds. So we do a psych, we do a dialogue. She comes up, "I'm trying to forgive you. I committed suicide. This was intense. So, I feel so stuck. And I said, "You're stuck because you're trying to forgive him. You have to dialogue with him and speak your true feelings. So today, we're going to do a workshop. And in the workshop, I'm going to focus on two things. I'm going to help you heighten your receptivity. We're going to be like sensory exercises to help you awaken your false senses, which is important because feeling is always sending out our communication. The second thing I'm going to be working with you on is dialoguing with the department to whatever you need, I'm here for you. Alright? Now, I'm just going to leave you with one quote. You ready? You might want to be separated from those you love. And we can make this the only way to transform your tears of sorrow into tears.